We're not winning because of talent. We're just beating bad teams.